have gone right, but it's on the floor. That could be costly for them for this session as they come back and correct their mistakes. So we've got them all in a line. It's Ulrika, it's New Zealand, Sweden, and England. England going out first from New Zealand, chased out by Sweden, Belgium, and USA on the far side. A bit of ground to make up for France. But a very fast run there for James for England. Oh, but it's gone wrong for England. The brakes have gone on and James is heading back up the arena. So who's taking up the running now? It's Sweden, chased out by USA. New Zealand jumping out the saddle first at the top of the arena. And Belgium up there as well. But who's going to be first into the saddle? It's gone wrong again for France this time. So America cruising on the far side. It's still America, it's their hat band, and that's Mackenzie coming down. She's going to place that in, pick it up, but Sweden hop on her tail as they go for the line now. It's going to be, I think we'll leave that one for the judge. Between those two, Belgium come over ahead of New Zealand. A lovely place from there for a lane.